Someday my prince will come. And they all lived happily ever after, right? So I am doing a lecture here, and it is gender socialization via fairy tales. And so I want to be sure that I really lock this kind of concept in, the impact, the negative impact for females when it comes to some of the books that they read, specifically fairy tales in this lecture. So I'm going to do the three-step learning cycle here. Start with a prompt inquiry, and I used a Jamboard with just the simple define the plot line of a typical rom-com movie. And it worked pretty good. I think that it worked okay. People got the concept the way I wanted them to. Next step was just to build knowledge and skill through concept introduction. Easy to do, right? A lecture. And then the last thing I did was to make sure that maybe they got some of the message from me is to have them do an activity. The activity they did was Princess Project, build a brand new princess by choosing six attributes of strength taken from other princesses. And I think it kind of worked more this time because I had this three-step process. I really believe that students didn't just go for the typical, stereotypical princesses, and they really picked princesses with strength. So I was happy about that. And of course, some of them did some of these, but my question to you is, how do I make this more robust? How do I make an asynchronistic class totally connected with the students? I'm not sure how to do that seamlessly and how to not spend a million hours for each introduction of the topic if I do this three-step process. So thanks for your help. Boom!